fed up of girls rejecting you, yes? They're just leaving you on red. They aren't taking you up on that offer of a nice date. Or maybe you go on a date and then it just kind of vanishes and disappears into nothing. Well, don't worry, because we're going to give you 6 top reasons why girls are rejecting you. And if you like the sound of that, well, stay tuned. My name's Anna, and I hope you enjoy the video. You are too nice. You are bad at building sexual attraction. Now, there has to be mystery. And if you have nothing more than friendship behavior with a girl, which will completely turn them off and put you into the friend zone. So if you think that you will one day be rewarded for being the nice person, this is not going to happen. Never think that just by sticking around, it will work out. If you focus on letting her think that you are a nice person instead of building sexual attraction, well, like I just said, expect to be in the friend zone. You are needy. Believe it or not, women can spot this miles away. Now, a lot of people think that they will say what they want and then they will beg for it and this will get them what they need, and that really is not going to happen. Remember, you want to be building sexual attraction, not deliberately telling to the girl, hey, I want this with you right now, like this, on this time. It just isn't going to work. So if you are the type of person that is always texting, always wants reassurance that the date's going okay, that she's having a great day, try to bring it back a little bit, because as soon as she picks up that you are needy and you are craving her attention and you are quite literally obsessed with her, this is not going to bag you any attraction points and you will not get a second date or a text back from this girl. You fail her tests. Yes, women play hard to get, and if you want to know more about what women do and why, check out our video. Now, she will test you to see if you are confident, driven, and passionate. And if you are not prepared for these tests or you fail them, well, you will come across as insecure and weak. Now, women will do these tests at the start of a relationship when she's texting you. She will stop texting you for a little bit or change the way she's texting you to see how you react. She would do this on the first date, on the second date, when you guys are in a relationship, when you're married. It happens throughout life. And you have to be willing to put up with these tests, because people that have successful relationships are aware of these tests and they know how to handle them. It's literally just see it as someone is making sure the product they are going to buy is worth their time. That's exactly what the tests are doing. She's kind of pre-checking you. So go check out our previous video to help you more. This is a very, very big one. You do not care about yourself. You need to look good and look healthy, have a style, a clean apartment and car, because girls notice this. And if you show her that you are making an effort when you go out with her, then she will think, wow, he really is respecting himself and me. If you don't take pride in yourself on a date or you don't clean up after yourself, well, she isn't gonna like that. And there is no excuses here. Remember, attraction is not about money, how tall you are, or the car you drive. It's about, can you handle the big job that you have? Do you have stable income? Is your car actually clean? And also, is your apartment tidy? Because a woman wants to always think long-term with you. For example, can she have a relationship with you, build a family, and you be secure financially? Does she think, he looks good, he looks healthy, therefore good offspring? And I know that sounds kind of caveman-ish, but that's how humans are at the end of the day. We've just changed something through social behavior. So I really hope this tip makes you think, I have to look good and healthy. My appearance is a big thing. You are waiting for a non-existent sign. Remember, she is not going to give you a flashing sign saying, Brian, I fancy you, take me out. She will give you signals, but if you ignore them and you are waiting for that direct sign of her saying, hey man, I like you, well, you could really miss out on her, because you could think that she wasn't interested. Therefore, you lost your chance by not kind of stepping up your game. So you need to clue yourself up with how girls show that they are attracted to you. And you can do that by binging on our videos. So it could be that you feel you're getting rejected, but really, you're rejecting yourself. And she probably thinks, wow, things were going good. And then he just disappeared. And I thought it was obvious. I let him know I like him. you are not a good match. Now, it could be that she has realized this before you. You've had a couple of dates, things are going well, and then it's fizzled out. And it's not because you've done anything wrong. It could be you just have a big clash in your personalities, in the traits that you have, and also the things that you stand for, like passions, politics, all that jazz. And it could be she's realized that it feels great in the moment with you, but on a long-term process, things really are not going to work out, and it's not a case she's willing to compromise on. So therefore, you have to be very, very open to the thing of, do we actually work? Yes, it was a great date, but really, is this a long-term thing? Another big reason that girls are rejecting you is you are coming off too strong or too weak. Controlling her and telling her what to do or showing off, boosting your ego, this is just too much aggression and she will not like it. Or if girls feel like they are always leading the way because you are too shy to make your own decisions and you lack dominance, well, girls could think that you are quite weak. Now, women cannot help but think about the future, like I said before, so they will always try to predict what type of relationship you guys would have. So if you are too materialistic, well, she would think, well, you can't care about me, you know, if you're busy buying cars all the time and you can't protect us. Or it could be, this person can't make any decisions, it's me having to pick up everything, tell him what to do, what to say, therefore having a baby with him or having a house together really isn't going to work, is it? There you go, my friend, another video to help you with your relationships. I really hope that these tips stop you getting rejected as often. If you think we've missed something off this list, well, put it down in the comments so we can see. Give me a huge thumbs up and subscribe to the channel because this really does make my day. And I will see you on the next video. Goodbye.